Ben Affleck and Jennifer Lopez were seen together for the first time since filing for a divorce, engaging in what appeared to be a tense conversation at the Beverly Hills Hotel on Saturday. The 53-year-old Batman actor leaned in closely to speak to the Made in Manhattan star, while gesturing with his arms. Later, as they sat in their car, Jennifer seemed to wipe away tears. The exchange took place in front of Ben Kidd with ex-wife Jennifer Garner, Finn and Samuel, and Jennifer's 16-year-old twins Em and Max with ex-husband Mark Anthony. Ben also shares Violet with Garner. The meeting comes after Ben was spotted planting a kiss on BFF Matt Damon's wife Luciana, days after Damon was seen holding Jennifer's hand. The reunion also comes after Jen made a stop at her estranged husband's favorite fast food spot in Los Angeles on Monday. The superstar appeared ready to indulge in a cheat meal as she was seen in the drive-thru of a local Jack in the Box. Although Jennifer and Ben officially split last month, her fast food outing seemed inspired by Ben's recent string of food deliveries to his new bachelor pad. Fast food had been a staple in J-Lo and Ben's relationship, with the couple famously visiting McDonald's 3 days in a row during their second attempt at romance last year. And the Batman actor connection to Jack in the Box runs deep. In August 2018, he made headlines when his ex-wife Jennifer Garner drove him through the fast food chain drive-through before taking him to rehab for the third time. Just days earlier, Ben was seen at another Jack in the Box in Santa Monica, accompanied by Playboy model and former girlfriend Shauna Sexton. J-Lo fast food pit stop comes after she and Damon sparked attention when they were seen holding hands during a private moment at the Toronto International Film Festival on Friday night. So thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe the channel for more videos.